According to the FBI, there were over 1 million burglaries in 2019, with more than half of them at residential properties. So if you've been thinking about getting a security camera for your home, you're not alone. But no need to rush out and stick a camera in every room. Before you buy anything, ask how many security cameras do you really need. Today on Ask SafeWise, we'll help you with just that.
But before we get into it, like and subscribe for more reviews, how-tos, and videos like this from us every week. All right, let's get into it.
So how many security cameras do you need? Depending on your home, it might just be one. If you live in an apartment or a smaller house, a simple doorbell camera might be all you need. It multitasks to watch your front stoop and keep an eye out for any visitors or packages dropped off. If you have a larger property with outdoor structures, any side entrances or rooms inside that you want to watch, it could be more. Any of those big things like sheds or garages that aren't super visible from your home might benefit from having some extra eyes on them. You can find outdoor cameras like the Ring floodlight cam that has an onboard motion sensor, floodlights, and of course, a camera. So if anything triggers those sensors, you'll get a clip of it. And honestly, unless you have a ton of stuff to watch out for, like a safe, your kids' nursery, your playroom, or a pool entrance, you probably don't need more than two cameras. The good news is that you don't have to spend a ton of money or set up cameras at every single access point in your home like a bank or a business would. Cameras at your entrances or outside structures should be enough to catch anything that you might not on your own. But in case you're on the hunt, we've got more videos here on YouTube that you can check out, like our best wireless cameras lineup, or you can check out the links to our articles on security cameras on Safewise.com. Those are in the description below.
Hey, if you're part of the 10% of people who watched this far, or my parents, thanks for watching. Don't stop there though. We have a ton of other resources on Safewise.com that you can check out. And if you like and subscribe, you'll get new videos from us every week. Thanks for watching and stay safe.